using it as a chest lever grip. It hogged off wood like you wouldn't believe.